There, Agent Han, outside the East Wing Situation Room.
This is definitely a situation.
Simmons, we don't move until we find Simmons.
I'll say it again. Best bet to save her, use the ventilation system to get above the sit room. Drop down using Fitz's sweet little mouse hole and put two bullets through Victoria Han's heart.
Yeah, it's an option, sir.
Without questioning?
Questioning what? Whether she wants to kill us fast or slow?
Last time we did that, we shot the wrong man.
Because she wanted us to. Phil, this is a battle for S.H.I.E.L.D.'s soul, and we're on the front lines. History will remember us this day.
That's right. It's for S.H.I.E.L.D.'s soul. And murder without consideration is a
consideration? Consider this. She had one of my men killed with a bomb rigged to his gas pedal. The other two were floating in the hotel pool, and they weren't doing the backstroke.
But we can just as easily ice her.
You don't put someone like her on ice. She had Sky shot in the stomach. In the stomach! Because she was curious. Mike Peterson burned alive and turned into some kind of freak. She tortured you using the same machine she used to brainwash that bitch in the flower dress. And right now, she's probably doing the same to Agent Simmons. Oh, I've considered it plenty, my friend.
No. Simmons will be fine.
Just being realistic, kid.
I never mentioned that.
I'm telling you, killing her quick would be a mercy.
I never said Raina had been inside the machine. I never told that to anybody.
I must have read it in a report then.
You went with us.
Point is, how many more have to suffer before Vic gets hers?
You showed up right after.
What are you driving at?
After Sky was shot, Quinn said it was so I would lead the clairvoyant to the cure. That's exactly what I did. I walked you right in there with me.
Phil, look, it's been a rough day. I get it. But you need to take a second and... Damn it.
Don't move.
Hands where I can see him.
Easy, fellas.
Take Agent Garrett into custody. He's the murderer they call the clairvoyant. He's a traitor.
Gentlemen, I know Agent Sitwell was in charge of filling your ranks, so at least a few of you know what to do in this situation. Anytime, boys. Hail Hydra.
Hail Hydra!
Those three men in your unit, I guess they asked the wrong questions.
Until today, it was all about keeping the secret.
Are you gonna kill us?
That wasn't my plan, really. If it was, I could have done that anytime I wanted. No, Coulson and I go way back. Back to the days when Fury was teaching us tactics. Clearing corners, slicing the pie. Remember, Phil?
Fury would bury you for this.
Probably. Instead, he'll just have to roll over in his grave. He must have uncovered our secret. Top brass did what they had to do. Explains why we've suddenly come out of the shadows. Not a minor inconvenience, I might add.
Top brass?
Oh my, yes. Tip top.